let's look at the way to monitor video playback, as well as using the traditional JKL navigation shortcuts to fly around the sequence. Starting off with the viewers, there are a couple ways you can monitor playback. Obviously, during editing, you would use the typical source sequence view that is a standard working practice with most nonlinear editors. Just place your positioner on a start frame in the sequence and press spacebar to start playback. To have a more focused viewer, say for example, if you're refining the edit and don't have the need for the source viewer, you can switch to the single player through the view mode pulldown or press option 1. If you choose to have the viewer fill the screen for a screening or edit review, press Control Escape to take you to the full screen player. All player controls will work in this view, but you will not be distracted by the interface. When you press play, just move the cursor off the bottom of the screen, and the interface will disappear, leaving a full frame view. Now press option 2 to return to the source sequence viewer so that we can look at JKL playback controls. The controls in Smoke should match what you're used to in other NLEs. Pressing L will play the sequence forward. Pressing J will play the sequence backwards. You can toggle between the shortcuts to go forward and backward. For example, if you're reviewing a transition or an edit. Pressing K will stop the playback. To increase the forward playback speed, simply press L multiple times during playback. Using fast playback, a speed indication will appear to the right of the viewer's scrub bar. The same principle is applied to playing the sequence backwards with the J shortcut. Pressing the shortcut multiple times and the playback speed will increase. To decrease the playback speed when playing forward, press Shift-L multiple times and the playback speed will decrease. As before, the speed indicator will appear to the right of the viewer's scrub bar. To decrease the playback speed backwards, the steps are the same. Press J to start reverse play. Now press the Shift-J shortcuts to decrease the playback speed. Please move on to the next video to continue your Smoke Getting Started experience.